Sefi Sahu.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Harshita Singh.
And we are from River Kaveri.
So guys, how many of you uses someone else's Netflix account?
Good. We all do that.
Yeah, because Netflix is so costly, Steffi.
And it is one of the challenges faced by Netflix in India. So let's discuss those challenges. But first, let's watch one video.
Scary moments.
So millions have discovered the secret.
Check out this tweet.
It's possible thanks to Breakthrough Design.
United Flight 447 with a...
You can't wear nice clothes like this to paint it.
There's one.
So in today's presentation, we will be discussing where it all began, how does Netflix work, market share of Netflix, challenges faced by it, strategies, competitors, future plans, and SWOT analysis.
Change. Next. It was established in 1997 by Reed Hastings and Mark Randolph. It came to India in January 2016, and the headquarters of Netflix in India is in Mumbai. The company starting streaming online videos in 2007, now it become very popular online video streaming platform.
Now, how does Netflix work? So Netflix offer first free month trial where you can stream unlimited videos for free for whole month. It works on average encoding bitrate for HD movies at 3200 kbps. API allows it to work on modern technology, and it works on the recommendation algorithm where it saves your preferred choices and recommends you movies according to it.
Now talking about price, it provides you three packs, basic, standard and premium. It gives you monthly subscription at rupees 500, 650 and 800. If you want to watch HD movies or HD shows, you have to take standard and premium pack. But for Ultra HD, you have to take premium pack. And the screen it provides 1, 2 and 4 respectively. Whatever subscription you buy, you can watch your shows on laptop, TV, phone and tablets. Unlimited movies and TV shows it provides. And you can cancel your subscription at any time. It will provide you a free subscription for a month so that you can buy a subscription according to your need.
The market share of Netflix. Netflix currently have 5 million paying users, 80 million subscribers, registered users, and it is accessible in 135 countries, 10,000 plus digital film rights, and 10 original shows under production like Narcos and Secret Games. Now the pie chart shows the market share of different online streaming apps. For Eros Now it is 69%, for Hotstar it is 19%, for Netflix it is 2%, and for Amazon Prime it is 10%.
Now the challenges. Internet speed. As we all know, India is a developing country and internet is one of the major drawbacks in India. Netflix needs at least 8 Mbps connection, but 45 users still have connection speed of 1 to 3 Mbps, and 30% of users are still enjoying their connection less than 1 Mbps. Now, not only download option. Amazon Prime and YouTube started allowing users to download videos, but Netflix responded by saying adding the download option makes the whole experience confusing. Costly packs. There are many several streaming platforms which provides good shows at very low cost. Competition from DTH. DTH is very popular in India. A large section of our society still wants to watch our TV series. And Netflix is mostly popular amongst the youth. For the average cost of DTH is $250 per month, but for Netflix you have to pay $500 for a month.
Strategies to overcome challenges. So now Netflix have introduced the offline feature where you can save the movies offline and you can watch it without the use of internet. It saves most of the data. Then by working with local partners like Airtel and Digital TV, it has entered the television industry. It has integrated its app in set-top boxes so that you can enjoy it on your television. Then by releasing more Hindi movies and series, it is attracting more Indian audiences and doing its branding through Indian celebrities like Radhika Apte has become the most famous face of Netflix.
Now the competitors. There are some competitors of Netflix, Amazon Prime Video, Hotstar, Airtel Movies and Voot, which provides a good shows at very low cost. And Voot is the only platform which is providing a free service till date.
The future plans of Netflix. Now Netflix wants to dominate the Indian television industry. Able to watch instant cinema release. Now Netflix has planned to instantly release new releases so that we can watch it easily. Unable a pay as you go on certain movies. So Netflix is enabling this feature where you will watch certain movies rather than committing to a monthly subscription. So you don't have to buy the whole monthly subscription. You can buy for certain movies. And evolution of internet TV apps will allow instant access to Netflix content.
Now the SWOT analysis. Strengths. The strengths of Netflix is the subscribers, the value of brand, and the quality of content. And its weaknesses are price-aware customer because it is quite costly, and the access of internet. The threat. There are several competitors of Netflix in India. So it is difficult to Netflix to survive in India, but there are many strategies which Netflix follows. And now opportunities. International market. As Netflix performs in at the level of international market and the original content, it is the main feature of Netflix for which give its opportunity to perform at good level. Thank you.
Thank you.